This is what happens when the egg is fertilized. The sperm meets the egg in this tube. Then the fertilized egg becomes attached to the uterus wall. And the cells multiply and grow into a baby.
Yeah, but how does it get there? You know, not just the sperm and egg stuff. I mean, well, what really happens?
Oh, what you want to know about is sexual intercourse. Well, that happens like this. Came into the world.
Yeah.